To demonstrate the A-10's capabilities, the Air Force provided the Daily with unprecedented access.